The first tools in our toolbox are the pick and freehand pick tools. The pick tools are used to manually select, resize, and rotate objects. Click with the pick tool to select an object, or hold down the left mouse button and drag around a number of objects to select them all. To select any objects that the pick tool touches without having to drag around them, hold down the Alt key. The pick tool will always select within a rectangular area. To make a freehand selection, which is particularly useful when objects are close to each other, use the freehand pick tool. To select a single object that is part of a group of objects, control-click the object. To select an object that is hidden below another object in a design, Alt-click until it has been selected. To resize an object diagonally, drag from a corner handle. To change the width or height, drag from the sides. To resize from the center, hold down the Shift key while dragging. Click twice on an object, not a double click, to access the rotation and skew handles. The center of rotation can be displaced to alter the point of rotation. Double-clicking on the rotation point will recenter it. To toggle back and forth between another tool and the pick tool, simply tap the space bar. Finally, the free transform tool can be used to rotate, skew, mirror, and scale objects.